Jack, I caught up to our favorite radical, who, it turns out, still wants nothing to do with me.
Super. Oh, she bailed again.
She did. But I managed to learn that the Sky Librarians built the Chronicler constructs to serve as assistants in some great undertaking that ultimately went pear-shaped. By which I mean the constructs killed them all in a bloody uprising.
Everyone? So there's no one at the library to ask about Thaddeus.
And yet you'll persevere. For my part, I'm going to hunt down and destroy as many of the Chroniclers as I can. They're too close to the Lucian border for my liking.
Copy that. Meet me at the library when you can.
Thank you.
This metal shit. Solving the big metal nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Coming across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
Find a way inside. Thank you.
found the entrance to the archives yet.
I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The Chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path.
Thank you.
some of the door is unblocked.